And now, KH Sports, sponsored by Glen Say Motors, celebrating 70 years in business.
Arkansas State volleyball continues their best start since 2015. The 13-3 Red Wolves are back home after a marathon weekend. They split a pair of five-set matches with Southern Miss. Brian Gerwick's Pack are tied for second in the Sun Belt West, just a game back of first. A-State hosts ULM Friday at 6 and Saturday at 1 at First National Bank Arena.
I learned that we won't give up, and that especially that we have each other's back. Like, it just, yeah, our last second game, like, it sucked to lose, but the way we've responded in practice and in the gym, like, we have each other. That's amazing. We're trying to focus on our consistency, definitely, like, just discipline and keeping our standard in the gym. Those are our biggest focuses right now.
Being 13-3, 3-1 in conference play is a great start to the season, but this season is far from over. We got a lot of work ahead of us, and I think we're continuing to improve day by day, and we're focusing on the small parts of the game. It isn't just about the wins and losses. We're really trying to break it down and see what our strengths and our weaknesses are of each individual player, and how can we build those kids up throughout the season to make sure that we're as strong as we can be when we get to November.